Embark on an incredible journey of discovery, unveiling the fascinating wonders of the uterus.
Are you ready?
The uterus is the only organ in the human body that can expand up to 500 times its original size during pregnancy.
The uterus has its own microbiome, which is essential for maintaining a healthy reproductive system. The uterus contains stem cells that have the potential to develop into various types of cells, including muscle, bone, and cartilage.
The uterus is capable of healing itself after childbirth through a process called involution. The shape of the uterus can vary from woman to woman, with some having a heart-shaped or bicornuate uterus. The uterine lining regenerates itself completely in just a few days, allowing for regular menstrual cycles. The uterus can communicate with the brain through a complex network of nerves and hormones. The uterus plays a role in regulating immune function, inflammation, and metabolism. Uterine transplantation is a complex and experimental procedure involving transplanting a uterus from a deceased donor to a woman who cannot conceive due to uterine problems. The recipient takes immunosuppressive drugs to prevent rejection. Though successful pregnancies have resulted, the procedure carries risks, requires a suitable donor, and is still being improved through research. The uterus is removed in a procedure called a hysterectomy, which can be performed through the abdomen or vagina, or with minimally invasive techniques such as laparoscopy. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button for more. Share the most fascinating truth you've recently in this video learned for the first time in the comments.